and there's been a bit of a break in the game. It may have been in your favor, Rosanna, because it's your move.
Okay, I'll take Bonnie to win, please.
Bonnie Urseth, yes. It's time to polish your plants. According to Blum's Almanac, what should you use? Fresh cow milk or a neutral shoe polish? Right up your alley, Bonnie.
Seems like a
shoe polish would be not good for the plants. I'm going to go with fresh cow's milk. I don't know where you're going to get it. I mean, if you have a fresh cow out in the backyard there, maybe. Fresh cow's milk.
For the game, Rosanna, she says you should polish those plants with fresh cow milk.
I disagree.
Fresh cow milk it is. You should have agreed with her. She's a farm girl. Yes, neutral shoe polish, no good. Your opponent gets that square. And it's coming back to you, Ron. You have a couple X's up there. Make your move.
Leah to win, please.
Leah Ayers, you've just adopted a newborn kangaroo. Is he too big to sleep in a baby's crib, or so small he can fit in a thimble?
A newborn kangaroo. I think there's something strange about kangaroos. Don't they like, aren't they like little larvae and they crawl up into their mother's pouch? So I'm not sure what newborn means. But I don't think that they could be so big that they wouldn't fit in a crib. So I'm going to say, so small that they can fit in a thimble.
Agree or disagree, Ron?
I'm going to agree.
For the game.
I agree.
A baby kangaroo, a newborn kangaroo, is small enough to fit in a thimble.
Right.
You're right to agree. Okay, well done. You're 175 bucks for you, Ron. 50 for Rosanna, but it's early yet because we're going to sweep all the symbols off the board and move on to the next game, which is worth $200.